Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. As you know, over the weekend, we returned to standard time. But all that means is now I've got to wait with this anxiety that daylight savings is going to come again next spring. I think it's time to end this antiquated practice of changing the clocks. Let's stick to one time or the other. It is a total inconvenience. As a matter of fact, about half of Americans polled a couple years ago said that it was not worth the hassle. I agree. Arizona, Hawaii, they don't observe it. I think New Jersey could lead the way for the rest of the states and get rid of daylight savings. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And remember, you can add me on Snapchat. Add me. My username is Bill Spadia. We can continue the conversation there. And of course, on the web, NJ1015.com.